It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute, the pot of chili. A good friend of mine reminded me that it took all 50 ingredients to make his chili taste the way it did, which is great, by the way. You take away a few ingredients and it still tastes good, just not as good as when all the ingredients are combined together. If you look at your life that way, you too may want to think about all of the ingredients that make up your life. There are probably about a dozen things that contribute to your quality of life. I hope gratitude and a gratitude journal are included. I have found that gratitude is like the glue that holds everything together. It is a mindset about your life that keeps you focused on all of your blessings and abundance. Gratitude turns what you have into enough. Give it a try. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.